The angels have landed.
Hi, I'm Lily Aldridge, and I'm here at the grand opening of Victoria's Secret's Eaton Center location.
Angels Lily Aldridge and Alessandra Ambrosio arrived via helicopter, landing on top of the mall to assist in opening Canada's fourth Victoria's Secret store, the third in Ontario, the other in Edmonton. Lily Aldridge showed off a few of the store's features, including a rather pricey piece of angel wear.
Next to me is the amazing bombshell fantasy bra that's going to be featured in the Victoria's Secret runway show coming up. And if you want to buy the ultimate of gifts, this is available for purchase for $2 million.
The lingerie line's grand opening at the Toronto Eaton Center follows the brand's introduction to Yorkdale Mall in August.
Right there, perfect.
The opening is also meant to get Canadians excited for the annual Victoria's Secret show next month.
Tune in to watch it November 30th, and we can't wait to see you.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Kurt Larson.